Professor Stephen Hawking, everybody. It was an honor, sir.